confusing world, I've searched for the meaning of me, that self, of which there is just one, sometimes isolated and lost in the midst of many, many people. There are happy times, sad times. There are moments of emptiness and of fulfillment. The little girl dreams, the woman hopes, the very need to be seen, recognized, to be needed, to be wanted and to be there, to be all that I am and to reach for all that I can be, to do all I'm able with meaning in the doing. I'm finding who I am, what I am, awake to all others.